Here we are at Fresher's Gate. But in the beginning, there was no Fresher's Gate. It was just a wall. They decided to put a pedestrian gate through to the courtyard in 1961. And that same night, a student decided to paint Fresher's Gate on the top. This is a graffiti. It's not an official name. Of course, when students came to the pedestrian gate in the morning and saw that name, any freshers decided, I'm not going through that gate. And anybody who was not a fresher said, I'm not going through that gate. So for many years, nobody went through Fresher's Gate. And the tradition now is that you have your photo taken here on your first day and on your last day, your graduation, and you can go through Fresher's Gate.